In the last two decades, the way we conduct our everyday lives has changed dramatically because the necessary forces, or market catalysts, were activated, providing the momentum needed for such rapid change on a global scale. So why hasn't the energy system seen the same pace of transformation? The use of renewables, like solar and wind, has increased. We see many more electric vehicles on the roads and energy-efficient buildings in our cities and neighborhoods. But overall, the impact is still small. We have less than a decade in which to achieve a 50% reduction in greenhouse gas emissions. The same market catalysts must be activated to disrupt the energy system by 2030 if we're going to achieve net zero by 2050. We are on an unsustainable trajectory to realize a zero carbon future. And while energy is the biggest problem, it's also the biggest solution. For nearly four decades, RMI has worked to shift the trajectory of the energy system, collaborating with organizations worldwide to catalyze innovation and change. In this decisive decade, RMI is doubling down on transforming energy to secure a clean, prosperous, zero-carbon future for all. RMI, energy transformed.